my channel. My name is Tia Louise, for those of you that are new and for those of you that are returning. What's poppin'? How are you? So today's video is super, super, super special and it's super important to me. This is a type of video that I've watched before when I was planning for Vlogmas. And so now I feel like I can give out tips and tricks and ideas too to others. So I have over 50 Vlogmas video ideas that I want to give out to you guys, and I just want to share, and hopefully you guys take some insight, some inspiration from this video, and you go crazy and you have an amazing Vlogmas experience.
Let's go.
Okay, so idea number one, obviously you have to do the decorate with me for Christmas video. So whether that's taking people shopping with you or setting up your camera on a tripod and recording you while you're decorating your house, your car, your room, whatever have you, those type of videos are a lot of fun. It helps people get inspiration for their home or their future home. Like for example, before I got the things that I got this year for the holidays, I watched plenty of videos on how to decorate pink Christmas themed or how to decorate for the Grinch themed, which those might be hints as to some of the decorations I have. Wink, wink. But no, seriously, it was a lot of fun to be able to watch videos and see, okay, well, this is where that person shopped. This is where that person got X, Y, and Z. And yeah, it was super beneficial. So those type of videos are super fun. Second, how to prepare for Vlogmas. So like this video, sitting down, talking to a camera, giving people tips, tricks, and ideas, letting people know what you're doing to prepare for Vlogmas. For example, my family and I absolutely love the holidays. So when it comes to buying gingerbread houses or getting our Christmas decor or even planning out our Christmas meals and activities and things of that nature, those are super important so that you can start incorporating how will I be able to have footage, some type of content for Vlogmas where I'm still enjoying family time, but I'm also still getting that content. So it's very important to plan out Vlogmas so that you don't feel like, oh, I keep having this camera in my face. No, if you plan it out properly, everything will be great. Third is your fave Christmas specialty drinks. Now this could be coffee, this could be teas, this could be mimosas, faux mimosas, whatever. Whatever you like, we want to know. Fourth is a Christmas giveaway video. Now I absolutely adore this idea because my sister and I are partnering together this year to give away something super amazing to one of you. So be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe to this channel so that you can be in the know when we do our Christmas giveaway video. This is the time to give back, to show love, to have holiday cheer, and we're just super excited for that. Number five, Christmas date vlog. Now if you're dating, this is super cute. If you're not dating and maybe you're like, I don't have a boyfriend or I don't have a girlfriend or whatever the case may be, take your mom on a date, take your siblings on a date, take your friends on a date, anybody. It doesn't have to be a romantic date. It could be a super platonic date, but a fun date where you're doing Christmassy things. Sorry, I had to take a brief intermission. My dog was going absolutely crazy out there. So if you heard him barking, I'm sorry. Okay, so number six, Christmas lights vlog. I absolutely adore going to go see the Christmas lights. So all you have to do is just record a vlog of you, your friends, your family, whoever is going, and take some clips of the Christmas lights show and things like that. That'd be really cute, really cool and fun. Number seven, Christmas family photo shoot. Now this year, me and my family are going to try to do our own shoot. My sister's a photographer, so it just is super simple and easy to be like, hey, can we do a little home shoot, you know? So we're gonna actually try that out this year, and I'm gonna bring you guys along through the process to see how it goes and things like that, so you guys can see how the pictures turn out too. That's gonna be a lot of fun. Eight, TikTok made me buy it. Now these videos have been circulating all over social media, so you can just find super cool things, gadgets, whatever, gifts that they have that are tailor-made for Christmas or family or friends or whatever, and literally post a TikTok made me buy it video. Okay, number nine, your Christmas morning routine. Now this is crucial to you just being transparent, open, vulnerable, and honest with what it is that you do in a Christmas morning. Literally make it as realistic as possible. People love those type of videos that make them feel homey and just cozy, you know? So yeah, just make it super chill, super relaxed. If you're super hype and you're like, yeah, at 6 a.m., go crazy. You know what I'm saying? But just make it super realistic. People love that. Number 10, a Christmas day in my life. So just take us along on what Christmas looks like for you and your family and your friends. What Christmas activities you guys do? What's your Christmas meal? How you guys prepare the table or whatever the case may be. Those are super fun. And then a Christmas in whatever state, city, or whatever that you're in. So for me, I'll do a Christmas in St. Louis vlog. This year, I'm going to be intentional to getting out there and showing you guys downtown, Union Station, St. Charles, just random places, Kirkwood, any places that feel Christmassy and homey and cozy for me. I want to show you guys that because maybe one year you want to travel here and the type of videos that help give others ideas for if they want to have a Christmas experience in another city or state. Number 13. A gift exchange video. So me and my besties last year did a gift exchange and it was super fun. This year, me and my friends are having a Friendsgiving-mas. So basically, we're too busy to have a Friendsgiving and we're too busy to have a Friendsmas, like the two different events. So we're combining them and we're gonna have a big old cool time. And so we're doing Secret Santa, which is super exciting. So I'm going to obviously record us doing the gift exchange and it's gonna be so much fun and I cannot wait. Number 14, a bake with me video. Okay, next, make a gingerbread house with me. That is self-explanatory. A Christmas gift giving guide, self-explanatory. A personalized gift guide. So you can do a Christmas tag. If you're not sure what a Christmas tag is, please search that in the search bar on YouTube and give somebody a view by watching what their Christmas tag is and then recreating your own. Number 19, a come Christmas shopping with me for ... or just come Christmas shopping with me vlog. So if you want to tailor make it to for my brother, for my mother, for my dad, for my friends, for my boyfriend, for my girlfriend, you know, things of that nature, you can totally do so. Number 20, stocking stuffing idea. Okay, number 21, take self shoots with me. So like I said, we're going to be taking a home self shoot for our Christmas photos this year. But if you just want to do like a regular selfie shoot, that'd be fun too to have recorded and just like show how you rearrange your room or how you rearrange your living room or your basement and how you get everything set up and props and, you know, lighting or whatever the case may be for your photos. That'd be a lot of fun. Number 22, your goals for 2022. I can't even believe we are about to move into the year 2022. What? It seems like just yesterday it was COVID. Like the beginning. What? That's wild. So yeah, if you have any goals that you want to share, definitely do a video informing us of your goals for 2022. 23, Christmas singing cover. Now, if you're not a singer, leave that to the singers, babe. But if you are a singer like I am, then totally do a Christmas cover. 24, making hot cocoa bombs. Cocoa bombs are just so divine. I've had some. I've just never made my own. So this is gonna be my first year to make my own. So I'm super excited. 25, battle of the best hot cocos. Now you can go to Starbucks, you can go to Dunkin', you can go to McDonald's, you can go to Burger King, you can go to your local coffee shops. You can literally go anywhere by 5 to 6 to 10, however many you want, different hot cocos and literally taste test them all and see who has the best. Okay, number 26. Making a Christmas feast. Now, this year I'm actually cooking the entire Christmas dinner, which I'm very anxious about. My mom's just like, well, you're about to get married at some point, so you have to know how to cook for your family. And I don't disagree, but a whole meal? Oh my God. I'm a little nervous, so pray my strength, y'all. Pray my strength. Number 27, having a Christmas party. So again, like I said, me and my friends are having a Friendsgiving mess. I'm gonna vlog that, of course. And then me and my family, the night before Christmas Eve, have a Christmas party with my sister and her dog, so that she can be home with her family on Christmas. So it's a little confusing. For those of you that are new to this channel. So I have a best friend, her name's Janessia, who has become like my sister. So I call her my sister. And she has different parents, obviously, because she was just a best friend turned sister. So we have a Christmas party the night before Christmas Eve, so that me, her, and her dog, my dog, which are sisters, they're from the same litter, and my family can have a Christmas get together, exchange our gifts that we got for each other, have a cute little sleepover and things like that, have great food, do music, karaoke, stuff like that. So we do that each year. So I hope that makes sense for you. But yeah, so I'll be recording both of those parties. Number 28, wrap presents with me. Now, if the people that you're gonna be wrapping the presents for, make sure you tell them not to watch that video, because that'll really stink if you ruin the surprise or they ruin their own surprise just because you wanted to get content. Now, if there are some people that you know aren't gonna be watching your videos, or you time it right to where you post the video, probably the morning of Christmas, I don't know, or just sometime to where they're not gonna watch it, that'd be cool too. Okay, number 29, DIY Christmas decor. I am not a DIY girl. I wanna be badly, you guys. I wanna be a DIY girl. I'm one of those people that I get a project and be like, okay, but let's do this. And then 5 minutes into it, I'm like, yeah, so I found out talking to you. I wanna go pick that up. Like, I just can't stay with it. I think that's the creative brain in me. Like, the creative side is like, yeah, let's go for it, let's do it. And then like the planner and the perfectionist is just like, girl, just buy that. Like, don't waste your time. So I am going to make a conscious effort this year to make some type of DIY. Number 30, share Christmas traditions. Number 31, tips on saving coins this holiday season. Number 32, listing Christmas favorite. Number 33, pictures with Santa. Now, obviously, if you have children, this is more likely for those that are parents. I don't think my 26-year-old self is gonna take pictures of Santa, but if you do, go crazy. Okay, number 34, trying holiday drinks. Okay, number 35, sharing your Christmas wish list. Okay, number 36, making homemade Christmas drinks. Number 38, best DIY presents. This should just be a list of ideas for like really great DIY gifts. And then number 39, a day in the life holiday edition. Number 40, we're almost done. Woo! Number 40, Christmas wish list if money didn't exist. Woo! That video is gonna go crazy because y'all are gonna be like, Tia, what's absolutely going on? I have so many things that I desire to have. If money were no option, yeah, that's gonna be a super exciting video. I can't wait to show you guys, because I just feel I love talking about things that I want, and for me, I don't ever feel like things aren't attainable. So it gives me motivation to go absolutely harder and figure out how am I gonna get this. Because I'm going to get it, period. Number 41, Christmas outfit lookbook. Okay, number 42, holiday morning routine. And then 43, holiday evening routine, self-explanatory. Number 44, skincare must-haves for the winter. Number 45, prepare for Christmas with me. Number 46, opening present. There are those videos called What I Got for Christmas, blah, 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 blah. So that could be when you open up your presents or just showing what you got for Christmas. 47, DIY Christmas ornaments. That is super fun. Okay, 48, DIY holiday cards. So I'm going to take the pictures that we make or edit them and then make holiday cards and get them sent out to friends and family. 49, travel with me for Christmas. And then 50, making stockings. 51, Dollar Tree gift challenge. And the last video is this type of video, a detailed how to help vloggers prepare for Vlogmas video like this one. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video today. If you got any tips and tricks that you know of that you didn't hear me say, please drop them in the comments. Help somebody out. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Share this video. Be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm super excited for Vlogmas. I'm so grateful you guys stopped by this channel this year. I hope that this is beneficial, that this is helpful and insightful for you. And if you're like, man, it's already day one and I haven't gotten started, don't wait. You can literally get started right away, right now, ASAP. Do it. You got it. I believe in you. I'm proud of you. I love you guys so much. You have an awesome day and I will see you tomorrow. Bye.
I just want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.